Right then, so what you are seeing right now is a PS2 running a PS1 demo disc, more accurately disc 87, and let's do this. And the reason I'm having this at 640 480 is because that's the only way this camera here can shoot in 50 FPS that the thing is. Otherwise, you wouldn't see this fancy effecting going on. I don't know how this is seen in the final result, but bloody hell, it flashes like all hell on my screen over there. Looking at the screen, I see flashing, but not so much. But eh, I don't know. And I did check. The hell? Yeah, this happens on both fat and slim, but not on my PS1. Well, this screen actually looks somewhat. Oh, it looks. This is one of them that are actually fine. Where am I? Oof. And I have no idea how PS2 actually handles PS1 games. I've heard it's emulation, I've heard it's not emulation. So I don't know anything. But there's something going on. Definitely, I'd say issues exist. This is one of them with games that are playable on machines they were not made for. And fat PS2 is known for those issues. So, like, FMVs do skipping and crap happens, and then there's fat one. Where was it that some games work, or did it introduce games that didn't work? I can't recall anymore, but then there's stuff like this. This is one of the reasons to use PS1s for PS1 games and PS2 for PS2 games, even though I've heard there's PS2s that won't support PS2 games. DVD 9s. But this is fun. Yeah, I did check both my PS2s, fat and slim. Do this thing with this thing. The slim is in use right now. My PS1s didn't do that, and I don't recall seeing this actually on a certain emulator I use on PC side for videos and crap. I'd like to say it's not the disc since PS1s did it fine. The disc has a scratch or two, but yeah. baffling. And then there's Crash 3 that has issues on PS2 and emulators as well. Boxes go missing sometimes. And some games have streaming issues if you put the disk speed too fast. Some audio will go too fast at that point, so that is fun. And some screens are screwed up. You screw up, you better not show up. Guess the reference. Oh hey, demos. Rolling demos. And as per usual, pressing select does the obvious. And once again, I am muting this crap. I can't stand the music. I've heard better. And now you are all saying, I thought you were better than that. But hey, what can you do? So that's GT2 on PS2, the demo in fact. I don't know if other discs that have this demo do this as well. Need to check if I encounter any. I recently got a bunch of those, like 32. No 31, but I'm selling 32 overall. So there's that. Play your games on the intended hardware. That's our lesson here. Goodbye, sirs. And all that jazz. Why is the menu music on these things not jazz?